Nikka coffee grain Japanese whiskey. This is a continuous column still, and Matsutaka Taketsuru, the creator and founder of Nikka and Taketsuru, for those of you that are out there and are Japanese whiskey purveyors, he traveled to Scotland and actually shipped back the first two coffee stills to Japan. So the first two coffee stills that ever landed in Japan in 1963 and 1966 are because of Taketsuru. And he is one of the two fathers, him and Yamazaki, of Japanese whiskey.